Hi, I'm Hillary. I'm the innovation intern here at Vancouver Shipyards.
My name is Orion. I'm an electrical engineering intern here at Seaspan.
I'm a fourth year mechanical engineering student at UBC. I'm currently part of the outfitting engineering department.
Hi, my name is Sarah. I go to Simon Fraser University. My role here is a supply chain intern.
I'm Tony Ann, and I'm an electrical engineering intern.
My name is Alexis Benjamin. I am a digital ship innovation intern at Seaspan, and I go to Memorial University of Newfoundland and study ocean naval architectural engineering.
What I like about my team is that they're super supportive. They make me feel as if I'm already part of the team full time and not just an intern.
My favorite part of the internship program was actually having the opportunity to visit the Coast Guard ship.
I'm responsible for the hollow ship facility, so I'm working with a lot of immersive visualization technologies and innovative solutions within the marine industry.
What I like about working at Seaspan is that there's always a lot of work to do, there's a lot of opportunities, and a lot of different projects that you can get your hands on.
The hollow ship is an immersive visualization environment where we take in 3D models of the ships being built in a shipyard, and we put people in virtual reality headsets where they can take a look around the model.
One thing that I really like is that I have a lot of independence here and I can choose to work on the projects that I want to.
Everyone's very nice. They're willing to help always. It's a really nice environment to learn from.
While I was here, I managed to get out on one of the tugs for an undocking mission, which was pretty cool to see.
Courses at school like solid mechanics and engineering dynamics really helped me in creating a stress calculation package for the Canadian Navy.
I've never been on a ship that size, and seeing it is a really nice experience for me.
It's different every day, honestly.
I mean, who doesn't want to design ships for the Canadian Navy, the Canadian Coast Guard.